Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how we can compare contents of two strings in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement the solution of this problem. So for that purpose, I have implemented some instructions already. So you can see inside main, two character arrays are declared S1, S2. Then I have declared two variables I and F. Then with the help of printf, the message enter first string will be displayed on console and getUs will receive the contents of S1 string from user. Then second printf will display enter second string message on console and then getUs will read the contents into S2. So this is the reading process which is reading values of S1 and S2. Now I am applying for loop for comparison purpose. So here I is initialized with 0, then S1 of I is not equals to null. This is first condition. Then I am joining another condition with OR, which is S2 of I not equals to null. So here you can see I have applied two conditions. So if S1 of I is not equals to null, then this condition will be true, or S2 of I not equals to null, then this condition will be true. So if any one of the condition is true, then this loop will repeat. If both the conditions are false, then this loop will be terminated. So now I am applying if S1 of I is not equals to S2 of I. So if this condition is true, it means contents are not equal. So I can assign 1 into F and I can break the loop. If this if condition is true, then only loop will be terminated, otherwise loop will be repeated. So if contents of S1 and S2 are not equal, then F will be containing 1, otherwise F will remain 0. So after completion of this loop, I can check value of F. If it is 0, then I can print strings are equal, otherwise I can print strings are unequal. So this way I have implemented the complete code in front of you, which can compare whether the contents of strings are equal or not. Now I am going to execute this code. So in first string I am entering ABC and in second string I am entering small ABC. So this comparison is case sensitive. So in this input you can see logically contents are same, but their case is different. So you can see the output, strings are unequal. So program is working properly, it is showing the correct result. Now again I am executing this code. This time I am entering same contents. So you can see the output, strings are equal. Now again I am executing this code so that we can check whether it is checking contents or length. So this time I am entering XYZ. So here you can see first string is containing ABC and second string is containing XYZ. Again you can see the result, strings are unequal. So this way program is working properly in both the way, in all the ways. So if you want to compare the contents of two strings, you can apply this logic. I hope you have understood how I have implemented this code in front of you. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.